Natalie Fandles, I love her. The fabulous Miss Crystal Decanter. Yeah.